And we turn to Syria, spiraling deeper into civil war. Peace envoy Lakhdar Brahimi briefed the UN Security Council today for the first time since taking on his post. He said the situation is bad and getting worse. We have an on-the-ground look at the conflict from Bill Neely of Independent Television News. He reports from the city of Homs.
He is ready to kill. A Syrian army sniper aims through a crack in the wall. This is the hidden front line. From their firing point, they target rebel positions just 50 yards away. Every day, men die here. This is Homs, the heart of the war, and here it is stalemate. The streets here are so deadly, we move through holes in walls and houses, up to near darkness, and another sniper. He waits in total silence. It's never quiet for long. These Syrian troops are trying to take back whole districts the rebels have held for months. They are edgy. The rebels killed five of their men just hours earlier. So in Homs, they run for their lives, and we do too. They've been doing it for longer than they ever expected.
Why is the war lasting so long?
It will be continued months, today, 1 year. We don't know. I'm ready to die. And all this person ready to die for Syria.
1.5 years after it began, and the battle for this city and for Syria grinds on relentlessly. The bombardment of Homs, the war here, is as intense as ever. These soldiers say they have the rebels trapped in this area and that the battle will be over soon.
Whole neighborhoods here are a wasteland. The signs of battle on every building. Few civilians remain. It's almost a shock to see them.
In your heart, when you see your area like this?
Well, I have no heart at all. Can you imagine these rooms? I feel very sorry for what has happened, really.
How long will this go on for here?
I don't know. God alone knows. God alone knows.
The war here is almost macabre. Bizarrely, a mannequin marks the deadliest junction. But few places here are safe for anyone. So as world leaders at the United Nations begin to talk again of Syria, deadlocked in disagreement, the snipers on both sides take their positions, death on their minds, victory in their sights.